but here's Neal. Shot right on Boucher. Rebound. Scores! Oh, Sean Donovan. 4-2 Ottawa.
Over the last few years, Ottawa's had a few local players suit up for the Senators. This summer, Ottawa picked up Sean Donovan from the Boston Bruins in a trade. At first, Donovan wasn't sure if it was for real.
Just going on a vacation with my buddies, going with a couple ex-teammates, Aaron Miller and Greg DeVries, ex-center Greg DeVries, and we were just going to Vermont to go visit them and hang out. We got kids anyways, so we went down there and had no clue. My dad called, and when we got there, there was a call from my dad, and so we worried. We thought something bad had happened because my dad's not calling for nothing, and found it was good news. Traded centers. We thought it was maybe a gag for a little while because maybe one of the boys was doing it, but in the end, we were traded centers, and we were happy. My wife's from here, and I'm from here, so we were really excited. And grew up in Crown Place a little bit when I was younger, and so I went back and brought my wife. She's from South Mountain, but obviously went to Crown Place and Thirsty Moose and got my haircut at my buddy's place, the barber shop, and just little things like that. And obviously, try to make it to the 6-7 game tomorrow night, and just little things.
While the deal may have caught Donovan off guard, he always had a fondness for Ottawa, and he felt Ottawa would one day be in the picture.
Never really been in a position, I guess, to, been kind of restricted and stuff, and then the 1 year I was a free agent kind of happened quick, and just ended up going to Boston. But we talked, me and my wife, and said that, if things were going good in free agent next year, that, obviously we'd like to sign in Ottawa.
Starting with a new team can be difficult. Getting settled away from the rink can sometimes be tough, especially with a family. Sean and his wife have two young boys, but having friends and family in the area has made the move easier.
Yeah, we moved in the new house, and but as far as transition being hard, no, because the biggest thing is it's not always hard on the players, because I got the boys in the room, and they're obviously here, they got great guys and stuff, and it's been easy. But sometimes it's hard on the wives because they're not around and they don't get to meet everybody. But with her family being here, it helps her kind of get established and be easy on her and get the kids kind of all set up. And then the wives have been good. That she hasn't met them all, but the ones she has met, wives and girlfriends, been good. I love people in Ottawa and stuff, and played junior here and lived here a lot. And I love being around family, and I love being around a hockey city. I'm a huge hockey fan, and I love that it's on TV, and you get to find out what's going around the league, and it's exciting, and it's a hot topic all the time. And I'm a hockey fan, so I love it when there's a hockey buzz.
Back in the early 1990s, the Carlton Place native played with the Ottawa 67th. He then broke in with San Jose and was a regular NHLer by 1996. He's now played with 7 different teams, but he looks back fondly on a few.
I've been lucky, played on some good teams, but I really enjoyed Calgary, playing in Canadian City. That was awesome, and we had a good team there and good run, and that was fun. Obviously, Calgary stands out, but getting a chance to play in Colorado when they had good teams with Joe Sagan, Peter Forsberg, and Patty Waugh, and Colton Meol, those guys, that was pretty fun for a couple of years. And San Jose was fun because the people were nice in San Jose. They're a little bit of different, difference in every city, but those are the favorites.
Knowing this team was close last season, Donovan is excited to be in this situation. He knows what he can offer to the Senators as they make another run towards the Stanley Cup.
That was awesome. It was the best time in my hockey life. Getting a chance to go to Stanley Cup Finals every round, just getting the team was getting better and better, and just coming together and being one game away. That was it's kind of sad in the end, but it makes you hungry to get back there. You get a chance. You're a good young bunch of guys here that played together for a lot of years, and they're excited. You see how excited they are in training camp. It's awesome. It's fun to be part of the atmosphere, and guys are expecting to have a good season this year, and I like that. It's fun to be part of, and in your career you want to win a Stanley Cup, and this team's hungry for it.
One advantage he feels Ottawa has is its preparation. Throughout training camp and into the early part of the season, the coaching staff have done a really good job of getting the players physically ready.
I think you just bring work ethic and work hard, and the thing here is it's great because the young guys know how hard to work, and sometimes you don't get that. Sometimes you go to some teams, and the coach has been great here, and Randy Lee does a good job, and see how hard practices are and how hard we work on the bikes after, and to stay in shape, and I think it's awesome. I think that it just means there's going to be good things on the ice here, and just try to fit in, help out, and do everything you can to help in whatever situation.
With all the success over the years for the Ottawa 67s, Donovan never had a chance to win a Memorial Cup. Now with the Senators, he's looking to bring his Stanley Cup back to his hometown. For Molson Senators Overtime, I'm Ben McCoy.